subscribe and press the bell icon, and never miss any updates and videos.
Right person should handle the complaint. It is also equally important that the right person handles the customer. Unnecessary delay and further complications tend to happen, and a simple problem may become a gangrene if it is not handled correctly by the right person at the right time. In such a situation, an attendant addressing a customer complaint can further aggravate the situation if he or she lacks interpersonal skills or ignorance to deal with the situation, or sheer "I don't just care" attitude. So having the most sensible and relevant person handling the issue works in the best interest of the client and the company. Training and educating your team to handle basic grievances is of utmost importance. Educate your staff well. Asking the right question to the wrong person or the wrong question to the right person gives the wrong answer. This is what is happening most of the times today. We need to educate our customers on whom they need to communicate to in case of a grievance. At the same time, we need to have somebody designated to handle the primary stage of the grievance. This is where most of the companies fail and grievances multiply. If these two points are handled well, it will establish a good relationship between the enterprise and the customer.